To build amazing automations using the next generation of the Slack platform, you need to install the Slack command line interface tool. The Slack CLI comes with a handful of helpful features, and it was designed to enhance the speed and ease of your development experience. So in this video, we'll cover how to install the Slack CLI on Windows environments. To get started, navigate to Slack's documentation. This quick start guide walks you through how to build a next generation automation from start to finish, but today we'll just be focusing on installing the Slack CLI, which can be installed on macOS, Linux, and Windows environments. If we select the manual installation tab, we can see the dependencies required and recommended to use the Slack CLI. While we could install them manually, we recommend using our automated installer to save yourself a bit of time. Select the Windows installation option and copy the IRM command. Open PowerShell and paste in the command. This will initiate a PowerShell script. And as the script is running, it's going to check for the various dependencies that are required and install or update them as needed. It's also going to download and install the CLI so we can use it from the command line. When the process is complete, you can ensure that you're running the latest version of the Slack CLI by typing the command Slack version. Well done and congratulations, you have installed the Slack CLI and you're ready to start building automations. To learn more about how you can get started using the Slack CLI, visit our documentation and check out some of our open source sample apps.